How much voltage in electric eels? The electric eel is found in the middle and lower Amazon basins of South America. This fish lacks dorsal, tail and pelvic fins and swims by undulation of the anal fin. Electric eels have a vascularized respiratory organ in their oral cavity. These fish are obligate air breathers, rising to the surface every 10 minutes or so. The animal will gulp air before returning to the bottom. Nearly 80% of the oxygen used by the fish is taken in this way. It feeds on frogs, fish, and crustaceans. Electricity is used by the electric eel for several reasons. Low-intensity charges by the eel ranging from 5V to 10V are emitted, which are then bounced back by passing objects and detected by special electroreceptors on the skin. This allows the eel to navigate as well as locate prey. The electric pulses are also used for communication, with dominant males making the loudest and most frequent emissions. High-intensity electrical discharges can also be used to stun or kill prey and even as a form of defense. The electric eel has three abdominal pairs of organs that produce electricity: the main organ, the hunter's organ, and the sacs organ. These organs comprise 4/5 of its body. These organs are made of electrocytes, lined up so that the current flows through them and produces an electrical charge. When the eel locates its prey, the brain sends a signal through the nervous system to the electric cells. This opens the ion channel, allowing positively charged sodium to flow through, reversing the charges momentarily. By causing a sudden difference in voltage, it generates a current. The electric eel generates its characteristic electrical pulse in a manner similar to a battery, in which stacked plates produce an electrical charge. In the electric eel, some 5,000 to 6,000 stacked electroplagues are capable of producing a shock at up to 500 volts and 1 ampere of current, 500 watts. The sacs organ is associated with electrolocation. Inside the organ are many muscle-like cells, called electrocytes. The organs give the electric eel the ability to generate two types of electric organ discharges, low voltage and high voltage. Each cell can only produce 0.15 V, though working together the sacs organ transmits a signal of about 10 V in amplitude at around 25 Hz. The signals by the main organ and hunter's organ can be emitted at rates of several hundred Hz. It is possible to use an electric eel to produce electricity. But consistency is the problem. For the electricity to be useful, the eel would need to keep releasing it at a constant rate.